So I'm looking for an extra set of hands. Anyone will do.
Damn, too loud.
Kind of got an emergency here. Can you help?
That's a lot of stuff. That's a lot of shit.
Hmm.
That was noisy. Coast isn't clear. Typical. Be good. All right, folks. The outpost is up and running.
Left our supplies just lying around, and some of them got ruined.
Not exactly what I wanted, but it'll do. I'm not gonna find anything else here. Watch it, Juggernaut! Let's make this mag count, kiddos. I gotta rest a sec. Now that's heavy. We'll need water eventually. Real bad. Now, I don't want to jinx it, but I think I just found the perfect outpost. I'll feel bad about that when I have time later. Nothing more to find here. Let's go. I'm gonna need a lighter load soon.
Yeah.
feels like the right place for me.
I owe you for that one.
A lighter load soon.
Could I be any louder?
Damn, too loud.
I see a lot of zombies coming in. They shouldn't put up much of a fight.
Just remember, everyone fights. No one quits.
Thank you.
away from hoofing it?
We don't have a fucking chance against this many thieves!
Let's burn these motherfuckers down! God, I am so...
This can't go on much longer.
What a wonderful smell we've discovered.
But...
our people really needed something like this.
If you go down, take 10 of those fuckers with you. Consider this outpost done. This could be worse. The place has been bled dry. Time to move on.
There's plenty left to take care of, and for a change, it actually seems worth doing.
Not exactly what I wanted, but it'll do. That's one more outpost ready to go. I need a break. Location is secure, guys. You can thank me later. We're done here. Thank you. is it always so hard to clear out one damn spot? All right, folks. The outpost is up and running. There are a lot of infestations cropping up lately.
Plague heart can't be far away. I think I smell it. Okay, time for a close encounter. Fire in the hole! That works great! around here but the living. Better not have to run carrying all this. Okay, the work's done and this outpost is ready for use. I suppose we can do something with this. There's nothing left to salvage here.
Are you reading me, hon?
One more of these damn things and the town will be safe. Time to finish this. Damn it. Gotta keep that. It's over. The last one. I hope nothing heard that. We made it. Nice work, people.
Do they all have to live here?
I found a couple of things while I was out scavenging.
Makes me feel good to be useful.
Well, that was loud.
We did it. We actually erased the blood plague from our town. So what's next?
Next, we get to work fixing up this town. I have a few ideas on how to do it.
I got no complaints. Well, I do, but I'll let them slide for now.
Damn, too loud.
Tired.
You bet. Well, I guess things maybe aren't all bad.
A few years from now, I could see us maybe even having movie theaters again. Seriously.
I'm on the move. Don't go anywhere.
Thanks, you rock.
Most scavengers focus on big items. If we stock up on small comforts, it'll add up when we need to trade.
We got a visitor here who might be able to get us some good stuff.
Now that's heavy. Well, that was noisy. You got something for me?
Yeah, sure.
Thank you.
We've lost touch with the soldiers carrying out Operation Drawbridge. I'm desperately hoping that someone out there can provide information on my missing troops.
I'm your Huckleberry.
Who is this?
My name is Kelly Eldridge III, but you can call me Sasquatch.
I don't know that call sign. Are you with Red Talon?
Ma'am, I'm with America and Freedom. But if you need someone to go into the shit and find your men, then yeah, I'm with Red Talon.
Are you reading me, hon?
That was noisy.
Until we improve our storage, we have to expect things to get broken like this.
Thank you.
that was noisy.
Way too loud. That's pretty heavy. That is a lot to carry.
bad news. We left things lying around and some of our supplies were ruined.
That's not true.
Watch the noise.